Do you lament, you're going to be leaving politics, do you lament the Republican Party's stand on immigration reform, on an unwillingness to come together to find some path to a path to citizenship for those illegal immigrants here to somehow fix some of these problems?
To say this is a Republican problem is just completely wrong.
It's a Republican political problem for sure in elective politics, is it not?